I think this is what's oftentimes missed with regard to the church and its relationship to creativity. It's the fact that the church is built on and based out of God's creative acts of redemption and salvation. And God is a God who acts, and he doesn't just act out of nothing, and he doesn't just act solely out of function. He does it beautifully. I mean, just think about the word. It doesn't just come at you like an owner's manual about how to live life. It's coming at you from every different angle so that the whole of humanity is hit by God's word and his creativity to speak in many different ways through many different people. I mean, that's absolutely brilliant. Now, this is the things that the church oftentimes assumes or just puts on the back burner. And we just want to say it doesn't have to be that way. The church should be reveling in this reality. They should be saying theology and creativity go hand in hand.